What's up, guys? Welcome back to the tenorshare channel. When you enter the wrong passcode 5 times in a row on your iPad, it becomes temporarily unavailable for a minute and displays the iPad unavailable message. If you repeatedly enter incorrect passcodes, the unavailable time increases. Don't worry, watch this video to learn how to unlock it. Let's get started. Method 1. Erase iPad using Apple ID. Before we start, you need to know your Apple ID and password. To begin, ensure that your iPad is connected to the network. Then, continue to enter your password until the option to erase iPad appears. Then select Erase iPad. Tap it once more. When prompted, enter your Apple ID password. After that, the process of erasing your iPad will begin. Just a few moments and the hello screen will appear. You can also set up your iPad as a new device. Method 2. Unlock iPad with Foro Key. To begin, launch the program and search your iPad. Then press the Start button. Tap Next. If your iPad does not automatically connect to your PC, we will be given instructions on how to enter recovery mode. Choose your device model. For iPad without home button, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons successively. Press and hold the power button until you see the recovery mode screen. You will be taken to the most recent firmware package now. To proceed, click Start to remove. Congratulations, you can now start configuring your iPad. Method 3. Restore iPad using iTunes. Check that it is still connected and in recovery mode. Select Restore when the option to restore or update your device appears. Your computer will download and install the most recent version of iOS on your iPad. When the restore is finished, your device will restart. You can also erase iPad and Find My if you have another device. To begin, make sure Find My iPhone is enabled. Then open the Find My app. Select your device from the devices bar. Continue to scroll down. Erase this device by tapping it. Tap it again. Then go ahead, enter your Apple ID to continue. Your iPad will then reboot without a passcode. Let's take a look. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.